What is CIAM or Customer IAM? CIAM or Customer Identity and Access Management is basically using the capabilities of identity and access management to give end users a good digital experience, be it a B2B or B2C. And increasingly, you may have noticed a lot of companies adopting CIAM strategies or solutions. And that is because of the increase of privacy regulations like GDPR, CCPA, the upcoming regulation in Brazil, which is called LGPD. Or sometimes businesses just want to be digitally transformed, or they want to balance the usability and the security aspects of their business for better user experience, or sometimes they want to ensure that they are safe or they keep their users safe from data breaches. Those are just some of the main reasons why a company would need CIAM. Once you do have a customer IAM solution, there are certain features that you'll probably see. Starting from progressive profiling, how much you would learn about your customer as time goes on. Or maybe self-registration, how much of activity can a user themselves can do by self-registering, maintaining their account, and so forth. Different authentication options based on Kata. You should be offering options like multi-factor authentication or adaptive authentication for better usability and security. Single sign-on or identity provisioning, so users can retain that same session once by signing just once. Consent and privacy management is very important because based on their consent, they should be able to be safe when they are online when it comes to privacy regulations. Another is being able to integrate with different applications. Starting from marketing applications like Marketo or HubSpot, your business should be able to integrate with all of those, from CRM tools like Salesforce or even data management solutions. Last but not least, reporting and analytics. How much of fraud detection and anomalous logging can you monitor within your CIAM solution? No matter what kind of CIAM solution that you decide to build, there are certain things you have to pay attention to. And that would be making sure the CIAM solution is high in usability, that it is extensible because each business is different, your requirements are quite unique from any other business, that it is scalable because you want your users to keep growing and you want to give all of them a good experience, and also high availability of APIs. No matter what kind of CIAM solution that you decide to use, you have to be able to give all of your users an omnichannel experience because that is how you can increase retention and loyalty among your customers. And that's what CIAM is all about.